Tread carefully here, for you have reached the Lone Islands, an isolated place where treachery and greed have been known at times to corrupt the hearts of men. One such figure was Governor Gumpas, who pursued a path of wealth and power, even if it meant enslaving the island's citizens. But there is also much beauty in these islands, which are three in number: Felimath, Doorn, and Avra. The latter being a land often visited by Narnia's noble men and women.